I don't know if there's a logo, but it's a Gerber. The flush on this toilet seems to be good enough because it has a good bowl rinse, but when I feel the siphon gets power, it's actually not the best flush. This is how the flush would be like if it was on 3.5. See you guys later.